What the folk is going on? Welcome to Trade Breakers. We have a big one to announce. Justin Falk has been traded from the Carolina Hurricanes after spending his entire career there to the Stanley Cup champion St. Louis Blues. Let's break this one down in NHL 20's trade simulation franchise mode, and then we'll talk about the deal. This is a big one. All right, let's break this bad boy down. Justin Falk is going to the Stanley Cup champion St. Louis Blues along with a 2025th in exchange. Going to Carolina is going to be former first round pick and pretty decent prospect Dominic Bach, as well as a 7th and Stanley Cup champion Joel Edmondson. So throwing this into the NHL 20 franchise mode trade simulation, I actually have to retain some cap in order to make the trade go through. Obviously the season hasn't started yet, so the cap is still kind of up in the air. But Dominic Bach actually has a decent amount of trade value. I mean, he's a former first round pick and actually a pretty decent prospect. So if we send this from St. Louis going to Carolina, they are going to say absolutely not. We have this thing called a trade block. Maybe you should check it out. So they're not super happy with that deal. Now, if we do the exact same thing with the exact same amount of salary, retained the minimum amount to make it go through, the St. Louis Blues are going to say absolutely, this man is going to look good in the blue and yellow, and there he is looking good in the blue and yellow. Justin Falk is a member of the St. Louis Blues, and Joel Edmondson, Stanley Cup champion, is a member of the Carolina Hurricanes. Here's how the Hurricanes back end could shape up. Obviously, this is subject to change. You could see a guy like Jake Bean step up and really make an impact. You could see a lot of things moving around on the back end for the Carolina Hurricanes, but Joel Edmondson is a great 5-6 option. He's 6'4", 215, never going to put up a ton of points, still good for 5 to 7 goals per year, under 20 points. He's solid defensively, had a decent playoff run, 7 points in 22 games, and he has that Stanley Cup attached to his name. There's not a huge risk with Joel Edmondson. He's still young, doesn't make a ton of money. I like what he brings to the Carolina Hurricanes defensive core. Now let's talk about the big man, Justin Falk, going over to an already stacked St. Louis Blues blue line. You're going to have Vince Dunn, Justin Falk, Colton Parayko, and Alex Pietrangelo as your top four. That's pretty nasty. Obviously, again, things are subject to change. Since he is a right shot defenseman, that gives them a few options. He's a career 30 to 40 point guy. He brings a lot of offense to an already stacked blue line on the St. Louis Blues. So I'm excited to see what kind of matchups they're going to have. Obviously, he's a right shot defenseman, so they might have to wiggle some things around. But Justin Falk is going to be a great extra option there. You can go Pietrangelo, Parayko, and then throw Justin Falk out there. Pretty substantial top four to have. It's also worth noting that once he was traded, Falk inked a 7-year contract extension worth $45.5 million, averages out to about $6.5 million AAV. However, the contract is pretty front-loaded, $9 million in the first two seasons. That's a lot of money to pay anyone, especially Justin Falk. Here's kind of how I see the trade for both teams. We are going to do a quick little 1-year simulation to see how these guys do on their new squads, but Dominic Bach is a guy 2, 3, maybe even 4 years down the line that adds to an already super deep prospect pool in Carolina. So the Hurricanes know they're probably not going to win the cup in the next couple years. They're building for the future here. The Blues just won a Stanley Cup. They want to stay relevant. They want to be at the top once again, and getting Justin Falk is definitely a good way to do that. Lots of people had the Blues as a top 10 team already without Justin Falk, so adding that to the mix, it's just going to make this team even scarier. Plus, right-handed shot defensemen come at a premium. I saw a lot of people freaking out about the contract. It's a lot of money. I feel ya. Personally, I probably wouldn't have paid Justin Falk that much money, but a right shot defenseman, you got to pay to play. The Blues want an immediate impact, and they got that. The picks don't really matter a ton. It's a 5th for a 7th. It's kind of just swapping picks. Those are minor details, but Dominic Bach, watch out for this kid. He's pretty nasty. Dominic Bach is kind of a sleeper. A lot of people don't know who he is, but he's sick, and the Carolina Hurricanes add to an already nasty prospect pool. Now, in the 1-year simulation I did, the Hurricanes did not fare well without their co-captain Justin Falk, 35, 34, and 13. But good news for them, Joel Edmondson actually had a career year. You can see he had 20 points, 7 goals, 13 helpers. That's a career high. A plus two, hey, you know what? It's not bad. It's not bad at all. If you get that out of Joel Edmondson, I'd be pretty happy if I was a Carolina Hurricanes fan. Now, Justin Falk ended up having 34 points. He was a minus five, 12 goals, 22 helpers. The Blues had a great year. However, they unfortunately got swept in the first round by the Chicago Blackhawks. So those are my thoughts on the big Justin Falk trade. Let me know your guys' thoughts. Who do you think won? Who do you think lost? Let me know down in the comments. I usually give a clear-cut winner, but I really like this trade for both sides. If I have to give a clear-cut winner, if I have to do it, I'm gonna give it to the St. Louis Blues. You play hockey to win the Stanley Cup. Justin Falk gives this Stanley Cup winning team even that much more of an advantage going into next year. Now, I've heard some people say it might be too much of a good thing. You already have too many good defensemen. Why'd you add another stud? Well, we'll just wait to see. The season's about a week away and I can't wait. Justin Falk is a member of the St. Louis Blues. Let me know your thoughts and I will see you in the next trade.